If you really want to make your dad proud, then don't be a quitter.
Okay, Dad. I'll quit trying to be a quitter.